Hello, internet viewer. what number is this for the show? The
11.
11?
11.
Yeah.
Welcome to Cirque 1.
The Kellen Clemens of shows.
Cirque 11, after the radio show that we had talking about not a whole lot of sports today.
Fuck it. Fuck sports. Because we had Chris Carota in, the lighting dude from Fish.
Don't
absolutely
know.
Absolutely epic.
Why you have to cuss about it.
What he can do with lights.
Yeah, so it was pretty cool. And we had Grooves on, so that was all fantastic. But mostly I think Chris was the superstar of the show. You know.
Yeah, I mean, if an artiste doing what he does is exactly what
absolutely
what we wanted to see. And, you know.
It was good to have his insight. And good to have a. Are you serious, dude?
Nailed it!
He's a pro.
That's your guy.
Huh.
He's a pro.
Is that an R. Kelly t-shirt?
Let's do some CirqueTV today. What do we got?
What do we have?
What's on the menu?
Looks like we have some questions on the menu. I guess we'll start with the obvious. How did you like the show today?
Love today's show. We featured Michael Gruber. Our intern Trey just picked his ass up and carried him right in the studio and plopped him down on the chair, and then he answered some questions, some phone calls, some Ask Your Groobs. And then when we were done, Trey picked him up and took him, I don't know, to his tiny little car. I don't know where they go. I don't know where Groobs hangs out. He just loves it. He loves it here. So, yeah, the show went pretty good. And then Chris Carota, fuck, are you kidding? I mean, that dude is in the top five in the world at what he do as far as concert lighting. So, you know, I mean, we haven't had any other top fives, I don't think. Although Grooves is maybe in the top five of board ops, definitely, you know. Guess who's not in the top five of board ops? Kevin Turner. He's not even in the top five of board ops that actually work at this station. And if you think there's probably, what, 50, 25 other stations in this country? 50? I don't know how many. 10,000? I don't know anything. He couldn't work at any of those places. You know, and then Dave Wilson, the mailman, he's just mailing shit in. He might be able to work at some of those joints. TC, come on. Yeah, TC, 2 seconds in, just ruins everything. But, I mean, look, I do like TC too, but come on. Is he going to roll in any interviews and wow them? Probably not. So, you know, bottom line, KT is not good at what he do. Is that what we were talking about?
One jalapeno chip per question, please.
How was your show today?
I thought today's show was successful. I thought it was had quality ingredients. I think it was cooked masterfully, seasoned properly, sprinkled with phone calls, had Grooves. You tell me what the downside is, jerk.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kevin Turner.
Would you rather wear a bolo tie?
I'm going to take the other one. I'm taking the other one right now because I will never wear a bolo tie as long as I don't have to get a fucking tattoo. Which, by the way, not having tattoos is the new tattoos. Let that soak in because that's fucking smart stuff.
S-Bass.
I love that son of a bitch. I love that Sean Bass. The other thing, not the bolo tie.
Another option is have a mustache for the rest of your life. Just the mustache.
Okay, well, is the bolo tie for the rest of my life?
No.
Was the bolo tie once?
Let's say 5 years.
Every day for 5 years?
Yeah.
Or a mustache for the rest of my life? Let's go bowling. I'm not committing to shit for more than 5 years. So, I guess bolo. I don't know. Bolo tie with that. Can I have a little turquoise medallion on the bolo? If you give me turquoise medallion.
Do you get tiger's eye?
And little metal tips at the end.
Yeah.
All right, I'm in on the bolo. Team having bolo. If I gave you if I give you 1 hour and $200, two $100 bills, to find a bolo tie and put it around your neck, you have 60 minutes from right now.
Yeah, I believe.
Who?
At Western Warehouse, it's about 35.
Is it open today?
It's Saturday. It's not the Lord's Day.
Is Western buying? It's below buying weather?
Give me standard questions. Every day has to be bolo tie? Yeah. Mustaches are fucking stupid.
Bolos? Bolo ties?
Never heard of them. Are they shorts?
No.
Out.
What's your next question?
Next question is, how many followers short of groups are you?
Twitter?
Oh, yeah. He has 19K.
I see, I'm just over 14,000 followers short of him.
On his trail.
I have a lot of other people I need to worry about before I look at groups. I'm still behind TC.
Really?
I think so.
You fucking
with me right now? Yeah. Yeah, I'm behind him. I'm behind, I guess, everyone else hit the ticket. The only people that I'm ahead of are Rich Phillips, which I almost still don't get, but I'm proud of. And he tweets every couple days. I'm out there handcrafting and pouring my fucking heart into this shit, into every character. And like I told you the other day, I write half, for every tweet I send, there's two tweets that I basically wrote, stared at, and then decided not to send because I just didn't think they made the funny cut. And you fuckers are following TC? Dying a fucking fire.
I've got around 3,258 Twitter followers currently. I don't want to do the math on how many fewer than that, than Groobs that is. Point the camera at me. Put the camera back on him. Get the camera off me. Point the camera back at me. I have a lot of Twitter followers.
Think just under 19,000, which is about the amount of money I'll make this year. Yeah, I think that's how it works.
But who's counting?
Not me, of course. I don't pay attention to that stuff. It's just like, oh, another new follower. Put it in the pile.
Twitter followers is the new penis size. Because before, back in the day, all that matters how big your genitals were. That's a simpler world. That's where I want to be. But no, now it's genital size and amount of Twitter followers that determine your worth in this world. And that's it. Now it.
Marlboro Light flavored ice cream.
I got a kink in my neck right here. I think I slept bad. Yeah, right there. Do you mind... hit me up here in a minute.
Off camera.
Yeah, just a little pressure. I need a little fingering right there. Yeah, maybe I should get Trey.
Do you think you'll ever be old and bald and run down as either of the Soy Brothers?
No, oh, God. I don't think that's possible. Have you seen how old and bald they are? They're like 90, right? I think so.
My.
No. Both. They're both 90. They're so old and so bald. They have no hair. Like, I heard y'all's discussion about this on one of the other Cirque TVs. Like, how can they have so little hair? How is that possible? Like, should I donate some of mine? I got plenty. Grows on trees. Taint trees.
Sweet boy. Love Trey. And I hope soon Trey will continue to get comfortable here in his job as an intern at the ticket and just chill the fuck out. Because I swear to... Hey! Will you help me out, please?
Sure.
I'm dead serious. Over here. Because I can't... I gotta go. Will you just hit me right here?
Like...
Just like push... Yeah, but higher. Right there. Thank you. And just stand over here.
Huh?
Yes. Like, just work that... Oh, my God, Trey. I'm not bullshitting you. That is the... That's the goods. Just keep... Oh, but just not all one spot, like just and then, well, that's good. Oh my God, for real.
Would you rather swim in a pool with a gigantic shark for 15 minutes or have to work every day with Joe Legend?
Shark. All of them. Do the sharks have laser beams on their head? Yeah. Definitely sharks. Like, you could throw out any scenario that sucks, and the other possibility would be working with Joe Lecce. I'd take the former every time. God, Joe Lecce sucks. He's the worst. You met him.
Oh, yeah.
God. Joe Lecce. Tired of him. So there. Joe Lecce sucks. You heard it here first, world.
You. Go ahead.
Oh, okay.
And then here. And then here. No, not the whole back. Oh. Just focus on... Oh, there's your hot spot.
Would you rather swim in a pool with a gigantic shark for 15 minutes?
Okay. Oh, Joe Lecce. Always an easy laugh. I love Joe Lecce. Father of perhaps the cutest boy in the Metroplex. He's not the father of Dart. Oh, that is good, Trey. Oh, hang on. Oh, that's the good. I'm not scared of sharks, and I'm an excellent swimmer. Okay. No, I'm texting Trey to let him know that he can go whenever that he's done. Check your phone. Whenever you get a shot, keep.
Oh,
cool.
Yeah.
Thanks, my man. Good kid. Yeah, fuck sharks. I'd be fine in the pool.
I have a power where I can. To, like, in Crocodile Dundee, when that big water buffalo was in the road and he walked up and he went. And then he just went nine-nine, went nine-nine. And then they didn't even say how, since it went nine-nine in the middle of the road, how they got around the thing. But anyway, I can do that to almost any Joe Lecce.
You've been with Sean for how many months now?
Since July. I can't do that math. At least 3 months. And it's pretty awesome. Like, they'll try and talk sports with me, and I'm just like, oh, I don't do that. Homie don't play that. But otherwise, he's really cool. Just hang out, watch Archer and Portlandia, and just hang out and laugh at things that are funny. And be friends. He's my best friend. Besides Kevin Turner. Kevin Turner's my best friend. He is me and I am him. Where is KT, by the way? Oh, he got demoted? Oh, KT, I'm sorry, buddy. That's so sad for you.
They shipped his ass back to overnights.
God, he wasn't doing that bad a job. Like, it wasn't good. Good,
sorry,
as a
bitch.
Corby voice crack. Man, poor KT. He's so not good at this. The poor guy.
I haven't seen... human person, a body or a soul, in over 7 hours. Help me. Somebody help me.
I'm not going to answer nailing questions. I don't have a joke. I'm not going to answer those because other people watch this stuff. So I don't reveal that kind of stuff. But yeah, I fucked a lot of prigs. Yeah, a lot of them. Biggies. Biggies, too. Late termers. Well, I'm going to have a baby. Nope. You get laid.
No, I haven't. Funny West Virginia story. There was a photographer at WBOI in West Virginia who had a pregnant wife, and he continued to ram into that child, that fetus, just kept going. And the doctor's like, well, no, you're well past where you should be doing that, sir. And he says, you know, maybe that kid's going to be a boxer. He's going to take it in the face right up until the day he comes out of there. I found that to be weird advice to give anybody, but the kid. Can you imagine? Dad. Break here. Dad. The break never came.
I think pregnant ladies are beautiful. Always have. Hit me up, Jessica Simpson.
Squirrel. I knew I was nuts when that squirrel was looking at me. Squirrel? Don't look at me. Don't look at me. You can only look at me unless you're gonna trade pants with me.
Homeless people don't have outlets, so why would they need electronics? Unless they're gonna like sell it for stuff to huff, like paint. When I do it, yeah, but I'm not homeless, so I'm better than them, and that's all they do, right? They huff. That's how homeless people roll.
Can't afford needles or a lighter?
No, they just huff.
Just spray it
into a towel and huff it. Like a dumbass. And they're all dumbasses because they're homeless. They're so inferior to me. God, I'm rich.
I'm tweeting. I'm on a patio. I'm Rich Phillips.
Oh, look.
I'm trading.
Stone Cold Steve
Austin. I'm trading. Let me text him. Maybe he'll rub my neck. Hey, come here. Come hit me. I need him to hit me. My neck's still hurting. Where the fuck is Trey? I'm sick of that kid.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me, unless you're trading pants.
I got a text message. It's from my friend Corey. That's Oprah. From my, no? Let's see what Corey says. Let me know if you guys do anything tonight. We'll be doing stuff. Check out my background on my phone. I am going to do some stuff too. Look at my background. I put my Louis, I got my Louis on there. I put it on as a joke because I have Oprah as my home screen too. You know, I just have some fun stuff that makes me laugh, but I put that on as a joke, and now I really like it. I really think that's a cool symbol, and I might want to purchase maybe some other, like a handbag or something else that has the Louis Vuitton colored logo.
Somebody lose your phone, somebody finds it. They're going to go look at
your That's not gay. That's gangsta. Gay-sta. Gay Steve. I'm in a gang.
Hello? If you're obsessive compulsive, please press 1. If you're manic depressive, please press 2. If you have multiple personalities, please press 3, 4, 5, 6.
So have you ever, you and Sean ever ran an Eiffel Tower on any ladies yet?
Multiple. So many high fives right in the middle, just going after it. Every now and then we face the same way. Don't try and figure that out.
Oh, now, yeah. I'm the one who's crazy now. You're the one who's been telling me all day that Matlock is going to solve my problems. Matlock doesn't solve shit.
Well, thank you very much for watching this week's episode of CirqueTV. And have a great day.
I dare you to comment on this video.
Point down where they want.
Click down there. Print. Click. And then... Mike sucks. Send. Cash good. Exclamation point. Enter. Internet.
Peppers here, and we're in the something for you to push it, babe. You and my babe be at night working up a sweat. Come on, y'all, give this that you know to push it. Da-na-na-na. Push it good. I love biscuits and gravy. I do love drinking on patios.